Now, the fuel that you need for fusion, you can extract it from the ocean. So you could extract the fuel from the ocean for 1/1000th of a cent per kilowatt hour. And now, if the whole planet was run on fusion, there would be enough fuel in the ocean for 2 billion years. So there's enough fuel, and it's nice, and it's clean, and it's fantastic.